Here's how you can quickly digitize highlights from your favorite physical books and papers without having to type them. Step one, you'll want to download the Readwise app for iOS or Android. If you're brand new, you can get a free 30-day trial without a credit card using the link below. Once you're signed into the mobile app on your phone, tap Add Highlights, then click Add Via Photo. From here, you can upload previous photos of pages or take photos right in the app. Once you take or upload a photo, Readwise will attempt to auto-select previously highlighted text, but you can also manually select any text on the page. If you want to capture highlights that span pages, you can tap Turn Page, then take a second photo, and the selected text will be merged together. Once you tap Done, Readwise will convert the photograph text to HTML. From here, you can make any adjustments, but it should be pretty accurate as is. And lastly, in step three, you can add a page number and any other notes you may want to attach to this highlight and choose if you want to add this highlight to an existing or a new book. We've made it super easy to look up existing titles in our database. Once you have your highlights imported, you can use Readwise to review them, chat with them, and even export them to your favorite note-taking app. Thanks so much for watching, and be sure to subscribe for more reading tips and tricks.